to the flow.
To gain a pinfall or submission in the ring, will challenge Jackson Baszler for the women's tag team titles down the line.
Of SmackDown on their lot, but it's just a look into Brianna's life's even more outside of the ring. It's our family.
Naomi's mentor is in the ring right now, Kelly Kelly.
Ridiculous athleticism
to the back of the line with a victory tonight. Charlotte is stunned.
Oh, what a statement it would be to the rest of
Jimmy Uso sitting in for a Byron Saxon in the next few weeks. Been all over main event and superstars.
A superhero. And Naomi with the leg drop.
Our A game tonight.
And Peyton Royce and Billy K.
A split into the by Naomi. And Naomi with a split. Is it enough to put Lacey away? Hook to the leg.
That's right here with Nikki Ash and Asuka.
Wow.
Cover on both of them.
Naomi. And Naomi, what a split leg drop. Cover now on Brooke, get a kick.
Friend.
Here's Naomi. And there's the split to Alexa. Is it enough to put Bliss away and a kick? Now, starting to gain some momentum.
Thanks, and halfway across the ring, Jawbreaker connects.
Problem for Naomi is his move with a back elbow.
If Naomi just sticks to what she knows, sticks to her athleticism.
Everybody. Naomi's a fighter. Naomi, a two-time SmackDown Women's Champion. And now, off the ropes, and a jawbreaker. Now Naomi.
Section and blast Bailey right off the apron.
And Naomi looking to turn things around. Tag me.
This Naomi.
Sit up, and a nipper.
We have Natalia as the coach. I believe she's very wise. She's an amazing women's wrestler. But we had a match, and whoever won the match.
It was the first target of the Riot Squad.
Fun here at the expense of Riot.
What does that accomplish? It's just.
What would you call
it? This is a PG program. How is that acceptable?
In this matchup. That their teammate is getting. Oh, look at this, Naomi. And Nikki.
Well, it would never happen out here, but can you imagine if somebody actually chanted?
Paige, not here with a submission sorority, fulfilling her duties for Tough Enough. Oh, look at this, Naomi having a little fun.
We'll find out how wise that was.
Well, look at this, Naomi having a little fun at Alicia Fox's expense. On Total Divas, and then Summer Rae realized, at least in her mind, that Eva Marie wasn't any good in the ring.
I remember when I used to do that.
All right. Wait a minute, now Naomi off the middle rope. And a big kick. Down goes
Naomi.
The bell.
Naomi.
Scorpion kick.
Right on the bridge of the nose now. Second rope, Enziguri. Shoots the half. And now Naomi ducks underneath from the middle. Kick right to the face.
A stunning Charlotte Flair.
Flares down.
Make it double.
Thank God Mandy didn't get kicked like that.
Big kick right to the face. Down goes DeVille. Tag me. What a kick to DeVille.
We're here on SmackDown Live, and I'm here with the iconic.
We're seeing the Riot Squad bring out a new focus out of Naomi, and we're seeing it on display.
Respected in her mind and now trying to use the title. And there's Naomi, an example of that athleticism you talked about.
Learning a lesson before our very eyes.
All right, now it's a lesson in pain management as Naomi's going after her.
What a kick right to the side of the face. And another one by Naomi. Brooke is stunned. Naomi off the second.
Natalia's getting lit up.
Scorpion kick right between Natalia's eyes.
Naomi able to collect herself middle of the ring.
Scorpion kick from Naomi.
We got Ross.
And Riot, there's the cover out at one. And Naomi.
Scorpion kick.
Right on the bridge of the
nose. Another one by Naomi. Brooke is stunned. Naomi off the second rope. And a knee right to the face. Cover now by Naomi. To put this
ball is going to be kicked by Naomi.
Make it that momentum shift.
And Naomi starting to pick things up here.
Can you imagine Charlotte comes to SmackDown?
Tag made to Naomi. Baszler had no clue. Great tag team continuity.
by Lana and Naomi. Roll through. Do the very same.
I agree with you. Look at the power of Natalya. What a counter by Naomi, buying herself some valuable time.
Heads up.
Head first into the shoulder of Naomi.
Wheelbarrow up into. A stunner from Naomi.
And now Alexa Bliss. Hold on a second.
A modified stunner.
Charlotte Flair stunned.
Well, Charlotte, I'm not sure she knows where she is.
Top rope crossbody here from Naomi.
Could be it.
Charlotte.
Naomi sizing Morgan up. Here she comes.
Up top and a crossbody. Hook to the leg.
Naomi likes to go to the top rope and fly, and here comes Naomi. There's the crossbody. Lateral press roll through by Dana, though.
Now ascending to the high rent district. Flying crossbody by Naomi. Hooks the leg.
Give it up due to an injury.
We
didn't think Naomi would make WrestleMania.
Taking out everyone outside the ring.
As he heads to the top rope here, Caitlin a bit dazed.
Here we go.
Crossbody, lateral press.
That'll do it.
And that could turn this matchup around, launching herself off the top rope. Crossbody, lateral press, hooks the leg on Carmella. Kick out at two.
Homewrecker, kick her out.
And Mandy Rose is eliminated.
Carmella hanging her up on the top rope, and now a big kick to the face by Naomi. And Naomi going to walk.
Kick over the top by Naomi. Caught her running.
Naomi able to catch herself out on the apron. There's a kick.
Dropped Morgan where she stood.
In this match. Not quite what these two women expected when they started the night.
Golly.
Shots to the powerhouse of the world.
Time and championship matches that.
Side of the face.
And she just ignited the champ.
Nelson bomb
into
by
the
Naomi.
Splits too.
WWE on SmackDown, Natalya and Tamina have been making some noise.
Yeah, so many tag teams right now, and honestly.
Hold on, cover by Naomi.
He's trash talking on the apron.
Out of the corner now against Bliss after Natalya was knocked out of the ring. Bliss is in trouble.
Oh no.
This could be it. Naomi looking to eliminate Alexa.
Can you imagine how hard a pinfall is? How hard a pinfall is going to be? He has 14 divas in the ring together.
Going all the way to the top turnbuckle. High risk. Super blockbuster pop.
Hear that one. Remember this?
Oh, my God. A blockbuster off the steps.
Naomi's in the...
This.
And Sasha Banks. A blockbuster.
Off the apron to the floor.
You said all along that Naomi could be the best athlete in the Divas division. And look at this, Paige's new best friend.
Naomi connected. Naomi face first goes Natalya, now the champion.
Her athleticism is unparalleled.
Lightning quick kicks and slamming Alexa Bliss face first.
She might be next line to my bestie.
Face first, Paige may be out. What a move by Naomi. Pinfall. Naomi able to transition. Right into the submission.
She's got it.
This one is a title at WrestleMania. Alexa Bliss taps out.
Let's go for a cover there.
That's a hold of Alexa Bliss here. Submission. Submission maneuver here on Alexa Bliss. Is Alexa Bliss going to tap out at WrestleMania? She
did it! She did it!
In the past, look at this cover though.
Almost had it.
Oh, Naomi, submission maneuver here. Locked into Cameron. Leg scissors got Cameron.
Naomi, make it Cameron.
Cameron's down here.
Look at this. Naomi calls this the Slay-O-Mission. Locked in on Alicia Fox, all tangled.
Hold on, though.
Bree still fighting back, and there's Naomi. That new submission maneuver by Naomi.
Bree's in trouble.
Bree's in a lot of trouble. Locked up, nowhere to go. She's got to tap out.
Dana Brooks done her homework tonight, no doubt about that one.
And there's the rear view connecting by Naomi. Shoulders are down, hook of the leg.
Naomi able to counter.
rear view. Is it enough to put Bliss away? Carmella with a kick right to the...
Wondering where you going. Oh, whoa. And a rear view by Naomi. Here's the cover. Naomi.
This is exactly what.
Oh, I no! No!
Good night, Miss Bliss.
Not a leader.
Isn't it a single sport?
Oh, the rear view. That could be enough. Could she knock off the champion here? Oh, there's the rear view by Naomi. Into the cover. Is it enough to put Bayley away? Banks quickly.
Oh, and a shot to Morgan.
Morgan's not in this match, but oh. Rear view. Cover by Naomi. Sir. Top rope split leg moonsault connecting.
That might be it.
Naomi. And Naomi now split leg moonsault. Here's the cover. Naomi takes down the challenger up to the top. The split legged moonsault right on the money. Cover from Naomi.
Over the top rope.
Talia is out. Split leg moonsault. Cover. Oh. And then
beautiful roundhouse kick by Naomi.
Flexibility by Naomi.
Split-legged moonsault.
Well, she's pinned you twice. Maybe you should give her a shot at your title. Oh, look at that split-legged moonsault by Naomi.
Shades of RVD. Moving
the leg yet again.
And Naomi, split-legged moonsault. Here's the cover.
To the daylight, 30 for 35. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me to the daylight, 30 for 35.